Oh, okay. So I was actually looking at a video the other day, and I know it's a spoiler, but I'm probably about to get to it here soon. But it was a video on helicopter fights in video games, and I guess this has one. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if that's going to be it now. I'm guessing, but. But yeah, I guess this has a pretty cool helicopter fight. Dude! Come on! Reload, man! Combat system's pretty easy. Connor has a point when he mentioned that. I mean, it's pretty easy to like dodge these guys. Oh, what the heck? Where are you? Ah. Is there? Where the heck are you guys coming from? It seems like I kind of have to like just get through that a little bit quicker. I'm kind of taking my time, but. Oh. Come on. Let's get to that guy. There we go. Yeah, I know I mentioned it yesterday, but for this being part one, I mean, it's awesome. I don't know if I'm just kind of just being a fanboy, but these games are just kind of like, every time I play, I always, you know, you have those games where you're kind of like, eh, I guess I'll play. And then you have the games where you're like, I can't wait to play that, you know? I know that sounds dumb, but this kind of entraps me whenever I play. I mean, it's always a good game, so I don't know if you guys talk.
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
And... Hello.
Hello.
He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean...
Treachery?
How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. Yeah, it seems weird. But no. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Alright, so there goes our boat. Let's go ahead and pause real quick. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go grab something to drink. After I beat this guy. These guys just come out of nowhere. That's the only thing. No, we can pause. Alright, guys. I'll be right back. Gonna go grab another beverage. I'll be right back.